She didn't. Oh, she turned. That is not a good idea.
Good girl. Tell her she's a good girl. Don't down
then
there.
I came back again.
Good
yeah,
girl.
Yeah,
so.
The second time, and I did it again the second time, it was harder and got control. But then I, you know, the thing is it's not my dog.
Yeah, you're afraid the owner, you come out too hard, then the owner's going to complain.
Well,
listen,
and I didn't know the dog well enough.
If the other end of the store, does he come at you or he comes at you?
Yeah. What the borderline? He was huge.
Yeah.
He was a pig.
When we bring the other dogs to the house and
stuff,
when
yeah.
we have her in there, she helps keep them
so German.
Yeah.
So I didn't know. So in that case,
trained all the puppies and
I didn't really
edit
it. Her dog did what I did, but then I didn't know how bad it was. You might just use them.
Well,
good girl.
At that point, I think if I was
good girl.
This dog's not under control, you or me. And if I'm going to deal with him, and that's your call now, if you want to continue with him, because I'm going to have to back him out.
Good girl.
And the owner needs to get, you know, because
good
if he does it with her, he's going to do it with somebody else.
Let her circle, she has to. Good girl. Good girl. Lie down now. Good girl.
They
can't let him move.
Unless it was a previous submissive dog.
Right, yeah, exactly right. The other dog. That's one of the things.
Well, then he started to turn himself all the way. But see, then he's
got
to turn around.
Walk up.
You can almost expect that. When he's out in your field with you.
Easy.
But see, like I say, he's used to serve himself, and he's been trying with you.
Right. And that was the first time. Ouch! And we were really good.
Ouch! Ianna!
Out. Lie down.
Stay. Right there.
Okay.
Yes!